Not his Moog. Moog for, so, I'm not going to complain about putting out a record at the worst time ever because, you know, there's a pandemic and shit.
I love you, Brandon!
Love you too. Mom. So yeah, I put out two singles for my last record. The titles of the singles didn't really jive with the climate, so I had Back to Work and Cemetery Lifestyle. For some reason, Six Music was like, I think it's the wrong time. But we're gonna try The Prior. This is the second time we played this. I'm gonna stop giving you guys warnings and just start rocking out. That was your cue, Adam.
Thank you.
Thank you.